Today I'm showing you the Kumon, my first book of maces, ages 3, 4, and 5. My son started it at the age of 3, and he was able to do the first few, maybe 15 pages, until he was 3.5, and then I put it away because it was a little too hard. And by the age of 4.5, he finished the book completely in about 2 days. So you can tell that the maces are pretty easy in the beginning and they get harder as they progress. He loved it. Great activity. I love this book.